The first responder resource group in 100 seconds. In developing technologies for first responders, the DHS Science and Technology Directorate relies on guidance from its own first responder resource group, the FRRG. Drawn from law enforcement, fire, emergency medical, and emergency management, the FRRG is a volunteer organization of responders from across the country who help DHS identify capability gaps, set priorities and requirements, and evaluate the newest responder tools.
Unlike a lot of things where they try to force a solution to a problem that doesn't exist, this is people in the field, boots on the ground folks that are coming up with the problem, and then DHS helps fund the solution.
The benefit to me is I get to make some kind of input on, you know, the ranking process and the prioritization process for building new science and tech for the first responder, you know, public safety community.
From plenary sessions led by S&T project managers and subject matter experts, to breakout meetings where working groups discuss responder needs and requirements, and demonstrations of technologies based on the group's previous work, the FRRG's annual meetings offer real opportunities for collaboration.
Seeing people, kind of your counterpoints in other cities, and seeing how they've solved their problems definitely helps. And you can take that back to the agency.
I'm finding out a lot about what firefighters go through, what EMS needs are, which helps me, and hopefully the same is true of them. They will know what law enforcement goes through and the shortfalls we have and the things that we need.
It wasn't just one person or two people coming up with the answers. It was everybody's input. And hey, did we think of this? You know, it's critical thinking at its best. That's what we need in Homeland Security.
For more information, visit us at firstresponder.gov.